10 Best Foods for Diabetics. Living with diabetes does not necessarily mean feeling less fortunate. People can learn to balance their meals and make healthy food choices, including the foods they like. Sugary and starchy carbohydrates can increase blood sugar levels, but people may choose to include them in the right portions in a balanced meal plan. It's critical for diabetics to keep track of the total amount of carbohydrates in their meals. Carbohydrate needs vary depending on a variety of circumstances, including a person's level of activity and the use of medications like insulin. According to the American Diabetes Association, the key to a healthy diet for those with diabetes is as follows. Include fruits and veggies in their diet. Consume lean protein. Choose foods that have less sugar added to them. Trans fats should be avoided. For diabetics, here is a list of fruits, vegetables, and foods with less added sugar. 1. Green leafy vegetables. Green leafy vegetables are high in vitamins, minerals, and nutrients. They also have a negligible effect on blood sugar levels. Leafy greens, such as spinach and kale, are a good source of potassium, vitamin A, and calcium. They are also high in protein and fiber. Because of their high content of antioxidant and starch digestion enzymes, green leafy vegetable is beneficial to patients with diabetes according to several studies. Green leafy vegetables include spinach, collard greens, kale, cabbage, bok choy, and broccoli. In persons with subclinical hypertension, kale juice may help manage blood sugar levels and improve blood pressure, according to small research. The participants in the trial drank 300 milliliters of kale juice every day for 6 weeks. Green leafy vegetables can be eaten raw or cooked in salads, side dishes, soups, and entrees. Combine with a lean protein source, such as chicken or tofu. 2. Whole grains. Whole grains have higher fiber content and provide more nutrients than processed white grains. For those with diabetes, eating a high-fiber diet is helpful because fiber slows down digestion. Slower nutrition absorption helps to keep blood sugar levels constant. The glycemic index, GI, scale is lower for whole wheat and whole grains than for white bread and rice. This means they have a lower impact on blood sugar levels. Whole grains can be found in the following foods. Brown rice. Whole grain bread. Whole grain pasta. Buckwheat, quinoa, millet, bulgur, rye. White bread or white pasta can be replaced by whole grain options. 3. Fatty fish. Fatty fish is an excellent source of omega-3 fatty acids and should be included in everyone's diet. Fatty fish contains the omega-3 fatty acids eicosapentaenoic acid, EPA, and docosahexaenoic acid, DHA. To keep their bodies operating and support heart and brain health, people require a certain level of healthy fats. According to researchers, a diet rich in polyunsaturated and monounsaturated fats can help persons with diabetes control their blood sugar and blood lipids. Polyunsaturated and monounsaturated fats are abundant in certain fish. These are the following: salmon, mackerel, sardines, albacore tuna, herring, trout. Seaweed, such as kelp and spirulina, can be consumed as a plant-based source of these fatty acids. People can substitute baked, roasted, or grilled fish for fried fish, which contains saturated and trans fats. Combine with a variety of veggies for a nutritious supper. 4. Beans. Beans are a healthy meal choice for diabetics. They are a good source of plant-based protein and can help people lose weight by reducing their carbohydrate intake. Beans have a low glycemic index, making them a better choice for blood sugar control than many other starchy foods. Beans may also aid in the control of blood sugar levels. Because they are complex carbohydrates, they take longer for the body to digest than other carbs. Eating beans can also help with weight loss and may help regulate blood pressure and cholesterol. People can choose from a wide variety of beans, including kidney beans, pinto beans, black beans, navy beans, adzuki beans. These beans are also high in nutrients such as iron, potassium, and magnesium. Beans are a food that can be used in a variety of ways. they can be used in a chili or stew, as well as in tortilla wraps with salad. If you're going to use canned beans, be sure they don't have any salt added to them. Otherwise, drain and rinse the beans to eliminate any salt that may have been applied. 5. Walnuts. Nuts are another great dietary additive. Like fish, nuts have healthy fatty acids, which help maintain a healthy heart. Walnuts are particularly high in omega-3 fatty acids known as alpha-lipoic acid, ALA. ALA, like other omega-3 fatty acids, is essential for heart health. Diabetes patients are at a higher risk of developing heart disease or stroke, so it is critical that they obtain these fatty acids through their diet. According to a 2018 study, eating walnuts is connected to a lower risk of diabetes. Walnuts are also high in protein, vitamin B6, magnesium, and iron, among other minerals. A handful of walnuts can be added to a mixed salad or breakfast. 6. Citrus fruits. Research has demonstrated the anti-diabetic impacts of citrus fruit such as oranges, grapefruits, and lemons. Citrus fruits are an excellent method to receive vitamins and minerals from the fruit without having to eat the carbohydrates. Some experts believe that the anti-diabetic properties of oranges are due to two bioflavonoid antioxidants termed hesperidin and naringin. Citrus fruits are also a great source of vitamin C, folate, and potassium. 7. Berries. Antioxidants are abundant in berries, which can assist to avoid oxidative stress. Oxidative stress has been related to a variety of health problems, including heart disease and cancer. Chronic levels of oxidative stress have been identified in diabetics in studies. Oxidative stress arises when there is an imbalance in the body between antioxidants and unstable chemicals known as free radicals. Blueberries, blackberries, strawberries, and raspberries all have high amounts of antioxidants and fiber. They also contain important other vitamins and minerals, such as vitamin C, vitamin K, manganese, and potassium. Fresh berries can be eaten as a snack, added to a breakfast cereal, and frozen berries can be used in a smoothie. 8. Sweet potatoes. The glycemic index of sweet potatoes is lower than that of white potatoes. This makes them a good choice for diabetics because they release sugar slowly and do not boost blood sugar levels as much. Sweet potatoes are also a great source of fiber, vitamin A, vitamin C, and potassium. Sweet potatoes can be baked, boiled, roasted, or mashed, among other preparations. Serve them with a lean protein source and green leafy vegetables or a salad for a well-balanced dinner. 9. Probiotic yogurt. Probiotics are beneficial microorganisms found in the human stomach that aid digestion and overall health. In 2011, some research revealed that eating probiotic yogurt could help persons with type 2 diabetes lower their cholesterol levels. This has the potential to reduce the risk of heart disease. Consuming probiotic foods, according to one review research, may lower inflammation and oxidative stress while also improving insulin sensitivity. People can choose a sugar-free natural yogurt, such as Greek yogurt. Live and active organisms, named Lactobacillus or Bifidobacterium, are present in probiotic yogurt. Yogurt can be flavored with berries and almonds for a nutritious breakfast or dessert. 10. Chia seeds. Because of its high antioxidant and omega-3 content, chia seeds are frequently referred to as a superfood. They're also high in fiber and plant-based protein. People with type 2 diabetes who ate chia seeds lost more weight after 6 months than those who ate an oat bran replacement, according to a small-scale randomized controlled trial published in 2017. As a result, the researchers believe that chia seeds can aid in the management of type 2 diabetes. Chia seeds can be sprinkled on top of breakfast or salads, used in baking, or mixed with water to form a dessert. These were the best foods on our list which diabetics can include in their diets. To get more health tips videos like this, hit the like and subscribe button, and leave a comment below to let me know what you'd like to see next.